I want you all to become a strong ethical leader. Whether you're, and by the way, leadership is not positional. Whether you're a brand new officer or you're the chief of police, okay, you can exhibit ethical leadership, okay? Ethical leaders do these kinds of things. They challenge the status quo, and they search for opportunities to experiment and take risks related to ethical behaviors and an ethical culture.